So if the arms were to lift in a Y, again, we're going to do this single arm, the affected arm, but checking in with both is always a good idea as well. So I'm going to relax my head and neck, lengthen from the shoulders, but remaining in my shoulders. Draw down. My arm is extending in a Y.